school's out. So it's time to do Freestyle Friday. And I'm going to give you guys a tour of my room because a lot of you have been asking. So let's go. This is my bed where I relax and I sleep here too. And this is my alarm clock. I set it a lot of the times when I have to wake up early for dance and all that. This is my books that I read at night. This is my duct tape, my lamp. This is my stuffed animals. I love a lot of these. This is a Webkinz. I love it. I have a lot of favorite ones in here. This is my desk where I chill. I write stuff, I make letters. Do a lot of stuff here. These drawers are filled with books. This desk. Sometimes I do school here, but normally out there. This is my chair where I relax. I love this chair. You should get it sometime. These are my bags. This is my purse. This bag I love because it has speakers and I get to listen to music. This is another Hello Kitty bag. My Mather Dance Company bag. And this is something that I made at Pottery. It has money in it. And this one I made at Pottery too. I was really little when I made that one. I got this from the circus. It's a spinner. This is a diamond, like it's really special to me. I got this at the Polar Express train, and in here is the Polar Express train made out of glass. And this is something that I made from pottery also. These are 2012 glasses that I got that we did at, what's it called? Oh yeah, cheers to many years or whatever. Yeah. This is my bow collection. I have some flowers on here too. This one was from my dance. I like this one, but it's huge. This is my dance bag. It's Hello Kitty. I love Hello Kitty. And it's really big. I just got brand new dress shoes, or ballet shoes, I mean. And this is my nice wallet. I keep it in here a lot because at dance we have a vending machine, so I get snacks there. And over here is some blankets of mine. I love that blanket. This is my phone. And this is some jewelry that I get and some of my necklaces. My feather things, they like go around your neck so you look all pretty. And this is my Collective Youth hat. I did a dance with that Collective Youth hat. And here is all my shoes, my Toms, my sneakers. That's a brand new pair of shoes that I haven't even opened. And over here is my jacket. And here is my boots over here with like my big boots, and then in here are my cool Supras. And up here is my skirts. This is all my clothes. And I think that's gonna be all. So hope to see you guys soon. Bye.